Shh, keep calm. We don't want to awaken all the inhabitants of WWE 24/7's Wild Kingdom. You can join me, the Glamazon Beth Phoenix, as we take a guided tour down memory lane. In fact, we'll relive some of the greatest matches and moments involving so many different species. The British Bulldogs were one of the greatest tag teams in WWE history. Many fans will remember their mascot, a lovable bulldog named Matilda. Their rivals, the Islanders, and their manager, Bobby Heenan, knew that in order to become the top dogs, they'd have to do something to gain the upper hand. See how that was accomplished here.
Hey, I'm gonna tell you right now, you get that dirty, flea-bitten, miserable, mutt-rabbit, vicious dog out of here, or you're not gonna have a match. There'll be no match unless something's done about that flea-bitten, filthy, rabbit, vicious mutt.
That's not a rabbit.
I gotta concur with Heenan totally. I don't blame him at all.
I think he's going back. Isn't going to be a match.
That dog's been attack trained. There's no business in there.
She hasn't been. Come on, give me a break.
What do you call what she does? She running up to get petted? She ain't looking for a milk bone out there.
So that's reason for them to just take off like this? Tough team like the Islanders, managed by Bobby Heenan, just to take off because of Matilda.
Wait a minute. What
next? Can they bring a rhinoceros in there?
Well, Matilda's out on the platform now, I think, where she can't do anyone any harm at all.
What are you talking about? She can run right under the bottom rope and get right back in there.
They're holding her by the leash there. I think Heenan's looking for Matilda. And the Islanders coming back to the ringside area. What's Heenan doing now?
Nothing. He's talking with Hebner, the referee.
Heenan's giving the Islanders in.
Look at Matilda waiting to spring at somebody.
She's not waiting to spring at anyone. Bobby Heenan taunting the Bulldogs from behind. Look out. Here come the Islanders. Islanders taking over. You can't begin this match until you only have 2 men in the ring.
Yeah, but you can end it without it.
Look at Heenan. Heenan yelling at Matilda. Yelling at her.
What's Matilda saying back? One man in the ring. Now we got 2 men in the ring.
What are they doing? The Islanders are leaving. What are they doing? No. Hey, wait a minute. They're taking Matilda away. They're running out of there with Matilda.
You know what? I'll tell you something. They don't know what they're in for doing this. I heard that.
Bulldogs coming after them. Bulldogs are coming after them.
You know, Heenan and the Islanders might have made a big mistake here because I heard that dog ain't house trained.
Where are the Islanders? Where do they go? The Bulldogs underway trying to find Matilda and the Islanders.